The fuck was this creature called? I don't know. That huge bug creature. Can't remember the name. Landrout. Something like that, right? Isn't here like a random ghost lurking over here? I guess just random Vara, so. Which is great loot as always. This guy chasing us all over. Well, this dungeon is longer than I thought it is. Let's go to the inner chamber then. Shall we? Oh yeah, we shall. Oh, this is just probably... Oh, yeah, there will be just boss. If I was really high level, that would be like Mother Lord. By the way. Is locked? Not really. Yeah, okay, the bolted arm trimp. Yeah, pretty disappointing boss. Fucking average. I remember this was like, not average, but like expert when I was here. So I was like training here to get to that level. But yeah. Can train the conjuration if I wanted to. But man, skipping on boss loot like this. So how the heck am I going to get back? Okay. I want to see if there is a key. It's a little bit out of character, but I already stole the stuff, so... Whatever. I got lucky. That's all I'm gonna say. I was hoping there will be a key somewhere, but... Can't be that lucky, can I? Obviously not. Maybe you can just drop over here and be able to leave. Yeah, I don't think so. Oh. Never mind. Forgot about the button over there. Yeah, can't remember every single thing about every dungeon, you know. There's like shit ton of dungeons in this game. I think there's a more, maybe more than in Skyrim. I like that bridge over there. Looks good. So we're on our way to Leamin. Let's kill this annoying wolf. I could outrun him. I got the black horse. Let's just kill him, it's simple as well. I can one shot him with my spell. Yeah, the classic hunger issues. Okay, okay. Yeah, keep forgetting that I have a fucking walking stone. Why the heck I am not using them? I have again so many of them. And I already sold like a bunch of them. Is dinner kind of bugged? Because nothing is happening. I'm still looking on my last meal. Fuck. I have really no food. And hopefully the fucking hunger stuff in the bucked. Oh, the fire won't work. Dark elf. Good job, buddy. Shows like nothing. It seems to be bugged. This is bad, I might disable the mod. Fuck, and everything was working so fine. Try to save and reload. Still the same. Thank you. Maybe the relish doesn't count as food. Cause it seems like I don't have any food for some reason. Jail was buggy as fuck. Did my food got taken because of the dream world? If that's true, that actually quite sucks. Oh, we are in the Blackwood now. But that as well might be the case. Oh, here is some food. Come here, my sweetheart. I'm a bit too shocked, by the way. Maybe. If you're a Pokemon. Yeah, okay, it isn't bugged. I just didn't have purple food, so relish doesn't count. I didn't even notice that I ran out of food so quickly. Yeah, they might have taken it. There's no way. Pretty sure those actually increase the magicka. There you go. Gentlemen. That is low the cost for the previous spells. I think so. You killed him? He's dead as hell. I'm pretty sure the resistor magic. I might be wrong. I'm pretty sure, but I might be wrong. Yeah. Good. Just use those radishes. So I don't really have anything good with them. Shock, dispel, poison, paralysis, speed, magic, personality, paralysis, personality, endurance. Neural dispel, the moon sugar. Good that mud crab was over there. Yes, I mean it was delicious because I was pretty hungry. Yeah, game to explore, I guess. Yeah, don't attack my horse. Thank you. Okay. Bandits or creatures? Or vampires? It is a wolf after all. Might be just creatures, you know. Him, how mad he is. You mad, bro? Be a good doggy and die for me, please. Trying to remember this cave a little bit. Two ways to go, huh? At least to canyon. No. Ooh, bow of embers, nice. How the heck I missed that? I keep saying that, but they have really a weird hitbox to those wolves. And I bet you agree with me. So, I'll be right back. Alright, we are back. Time to kill some more wolves, I guess. Dead bandit. Again, the route keeps splitting. Let's go here first, I guess. Seems like dead end. Whoa, 12 gold. Amazing. Still managed to hit me, you little shit. Sort of very nice, huh? It's enchanted, I'll take it. Okay then. Time to go to the Red Canyon. Much else to do in this first part anyway. I mean Red Stand Canyon, right. No way of seeing Red Canyon. Maze of Wait. Those guys are even bigger than the imps. Gauntlets. Well, good job, buddy. Scan definitely seems to be pretty useful so far. Yeah, here. I'll take some of your medicine. Again, getting the memories of being in this cave and fighting a lot of huge leveled creatures. Huge creature that you find on higher levels. Yeah, you're close. Little imp got direct. Like boss chests. I already have like similar gauntlets. Oh, those are probably for the lock picking, right? Yeah, the rat. Yeah, oh, this guy has actually some loot. Very easy. Still no skill increase, huh? Oh, that's sad. Okay, that was a nice little cave, I guess. Can I drop down without dying? Well, let's try it. Obviously, I can. It's probably take a one or red mates just to be sure. If I'm hungry again, do I have something to eat? Maybe I'll be hungry pretty soon. So which way is the exit? Seems like this way. Yeah. This is the way. This is the way to get out. There we go. Give it alteration increase. So foggy. Is it morning? I can't very well, the enemies are nearby. 2:10, huh? PM. No. More crab meat, yay. Told you I'll be getting hungry. Red meat versus crab meat. Split one of the actual shrines for the quest. So stand there. What did you give me? What kind of blessing? And Dren, huh? Okay, we are getting closer and closer to Leavin. We'll get there eventually. Don't you worry about that. I wish she would catch it. I could at least get the moon sugar from her. Yeah, she's pretty useless. No loot at all. Oh, the good old water's edge. How are you, good people?
What do you want? Have you ever met anyone who got rich betting on the arena? Didn't think so. Goodbye!
Time to take your crabs, because you will get killed in the part of this quest line anyway. My good man. Midgar isn't that super.
What is it?
Come on, and the Cyrodiil like it is in Skyrim, like could get beat like everywhere, and restore the health as well. Maybe it does even in here. You could just take this stuff. Ah, good thing that you see what crabs and not fucking all of this. Yeah, little bugger can jump, huh? Good one gold on him as well. Why do you need gold, Mr. Mudcrab? Why oh why? White Stallion Lodge. Nice of the Wild Stallion. A random boat. Random Nernert. Let's jump into the boat and pretend we are going somewhere. Bridge isn't even on the map. Hello. There we go. Hell. He didn't say anything to me. How rude.
It has no master.
It has no master?